These two pieces make up the loop puzzle. The aim is to create a loop with these two pieces. So given the corkscrews at the bottom, you would think that all you would have to do is line the screws up, turn it around, and try to connect them from there. What we can't do is pull it apart to go around the corner. So what do? Well, instead of connecting the corkscrews in this position, we have to cross over into here, and then we turn around the corner and connect it just like that.